take a dive into my world.
My name is Omar Wasso. I am an almost professor at Princeton University in the Department of Politics. We're in the midst of this tidal wave of data coming online. There are all these opportunities to have our government run better, to have more equality and justice in society, but it also requires real attention to how do we balance things like transparency. Transparency is this incredibly powerful tool for holding big institutions accountable, but we also have to balance a desire for transparency with respect for privacy of individual citizens. What we've seen historically is that there can be a balance created by policy. So for example, in your credit rating, if you declared bankruptcy after a certain amount of time, that data no longer shows up on your credit report because there are laws and regulations that say that can't be a permanent part of your record. Right now, however, if you got arrested and weren't convicted, that arrest data could follow you as you apply for jobs for the rest of your life if somebody Googles your name and that information is on the internet. So what we want to think about is, hey, maybe it's important that the data about you becomes visible, but not as a permanent part of your identity. What's really exciting about the level of data that's being made available now is it allows for all sorts of innovative projects that basically put more power in the hands of individuals. So whether you're talking about farmers having access to better crop prices, or whether you're talking about people being able to save time because they know when the bus is coming, the increase in transparency in how markets and institutions operate really allows us as individuals to have more power in our own lives.